Welcome everyone to another edition of Game Music Appreciation Theater. And on this edition, it's Bucky O Hare, brought to us by Konami. Now the soundtrack was composed by T. Sumiyama, and this is one of the better licensed games on the NES, and overall one of the better games on the NES, and one of my personal favorites. Now we're going to look at my five favorite songs from Bucky O Hare, and we're going to start with the song from the Blue Planet. Our next song in the soundtrack of Bucky O Hare is the song from the Yellow Planet. Our next selection in the soundtrack of Bucky O Hare is the song from the Planet Select Screen. Our next song is the song during the cell level. Our final song in the soundtrack of Bucky O Hare is the song of the Green Planet. Back in the days of the NES, it seemed like a licensed game based off of a major motion picture or a Saturday morning cartoon could still be a very good and enjoyable game with a lot of effort put into it, including the graphics and the sound design, the music, everything together could be great. Nowadays, it just seems like that whole art form has been lost, and the licenses that go with games just seem to make that quick buck and have really no plans on actually releasing a decent game. Bucky O Hare is just one of the many great licensed games of that old NES era, and the soundtrack composed by T. Sumiyama really shows that composing music for a licensed game can still make the soundtrack really fun to listen to. Now I'd like to thank you for watching this video, and of course I hope you enjoyed it.